If you are getting Roku error 404, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the Roku device. A 404 error is an HTTP status code that indicates that the server cannot find the requested resource. This can happen when the domain points to an incorrect DNS address, files or folders have misconfigured permissions, or the system runs corrupt. The first thing you can do to resolve the issue is restart the system. A fresh restart can often fix minor bugs and glitches. So, restart your Roku device. To do that, go to Roku Settings and then select System. Then Power, select System Restart. Wait till your system restarts and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. Try to add the channel again. If you get the error 404 while adding private channels, then there may be a glitch with the non-certified app process, or perhaps it's an app that has been banned. Check if the private channel is still active and available. The developer may have discontinued the channel. You can try adding another channel and check. To do that, follow the process. Press the home button on your Roku remote. Scroll up or down and select streaming channels to open the channel store. At the top of the channel store is a list of featured, new, and popular categories to explore. You can enter a keyword in search channels to find choices based on the title of a channel. Below, you will get a variety of genres to browse. When browsing lists or channel grids, press the rewind button or fast forward button on your Roku remote to jump up or down one page at a time. When you want to learn more about a channel, press the OK button on your remote to open the details. In addition to a synopsis and rating, you can preview screenshots of the channel. If the channel is free, then you can select Add Channel to install the channel on your Roku device. If the channel is paid, then you purchase it and install the channel. If you have a Roku account PIN, then you will be required to enter it. Method 3. Contact Roku Support. If none of the methods shown in this video could help you fix this issue, then contact Roku Support for help. Explain your problem and follow the on-screen guide to fix this issue. And there you have it, the methods to fix Roku Error 404. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solves your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.